When you're going through the cone, try and keep your head up.
Huh?
When you're going through the cone, try and keep your head up. That's right, I don't want you guys to power drive it. I don't want it to be right in the corner.
There's a pass to like the middle.
Down the so the idea, what I want is, as we're going through the cones, Harry, you say, come a bit close, Harry. I want it to be accurate. Become more central than you're not, more central.
In line with the cones.
Go. There you go. Come through the cones. I'm then going to set myself low, and then you're going to... A bit hard now.
Yeah.
I'm going to do three that side, three the other side, and swap over.
All right.
Yeah. Go. You don't want to be diving down like that.
That's how we feel better than
me. You need to get low.
And then push out like that.
Okay. Where possible, it's not really easy. Try and have a slight problem to dive forward. That way, if you save it, it goes that way. If you dive backwards, you're coming down low. Keep diving out. Not right. Out there, right. So head up, set low.
Football that you've got to try and save.
You can't even keep your foot on a normal football, let alone.
Yeah, but I can't be a rugby ball.
Coming in, it's setting. You know it's a low shot, you're setting low, and you come down. So you want to take that step out then. Come on out, fire and cone, step low. Try and get a bit more power than that. Head up, that's it, now set low. That's it.
There you go.
But what you did is you dived down onto it.
I put it on the front and you came under.
So that's the idea where to go. One more, and then we'll swap over again. Got one more time each.
Go.
That's it, that works. All right, swap over, I'll go again.
Go.
Oh,
Go.
There you go.
Head up. So, don't jump on your first step.
As you came round, you went. When you land, flat foot, you ain't getting down low. Right, so little steps, step in. Body weight still forward, you can get that right.
Is it best to keep on your toes?
No, so you don't want to be like hopping around, you just want to be little steps. Okay. So that way, if they shoot when you're not ready, you just got a better chance of adjusting your position. Yeah. If you come in and go,
yeah,
and he goes that way, you ain't getting down there.
Go.
That's it. So you do what I do, you get your knee out. It's a habit I have. I need to try and get rid of, but head up, head up, head up, head up. Hello. That's it. Up, 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 up. That's it.
Fight. Four, four. Around the cone and you can start sinking. Do a low dive. If you come around this cone high, you're not getting down low. Save it. That's happened that last one. Yellow. That's it. Round the cone. Down low, low. That's it. Well in. Hands up, up, set yourself, set yourself, set yourself. Don't rush, that's it. So yeah, don't rush, don't think about the second save until you make the first save. I know it's the idea is just to do it once. Make that save. Harry, the moment he's there, I don't want us waiting for your shot. Because he, for you, that's what he's in there. I want it to be. Don't have to save, right? One more tap in.
Go.
go. Go. Go.